install the RPI intake scoops on this M3 with a extremely dusty engine bay.
Remove the grills, you gotta make sure that you press the tab so you don't risk breaking.
So the double sided tape can stick. There's dust on there.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, sure, no problem. Take care. Alright.
Try to line this hole up as close as you can. Hold that in place. Once you put that on, this is not going to line up correctly. It's supposed to be offset like that. So there's some tension on there. This lines up like that. Once the scoops are held on, you're going to insert this ducting from the top corner. And you'll push the scoop up a little bit, and you start to slide this forward, and you'll see it snap into place. And you just slide this forward, and then push down. This goes right. We're almost done. Okay, so that's in. Now we're going to secure the scoop using the pin. We're going to make sure that this is lined up. Once it's lined up, insert this pin. Make sure you push up on the scoop so it's a nice tight fit. Push this down, and I just tap it in with this little small hammer. That side's done. Do the same with the other side. So make sure this is lined up. It's going to be a tight fit. It's going to be a tight fit so that when you go at high speeds, it's not going to come loose on you. Once it goes in, insert this pin, push up on the bottom. That's it.